That one almost tore you up.
Summertime is meant to fall in love. I could fall asleep and stare at your eyes. You're right by my side.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Top Flexing.
You
don't want
to go on the ride?
Johnny, come on. Come on, Nate.
Oh, hi. Hey. Jay.
We out here.
Woo, shit.
Long Branch Beach.
Chilling, chilling.
Feels great out here. Chilling. Gotta keep the mask on. Corona is still out.
Corona
is still out, guys. Got a
foot in the damn water, and it's cold.
Oh, Lord.
Freezing
cold.
You wanna go over there now? Well, I feel like this thing about to pull you in, like. But yeah, we at the beach. Just chill it out. We're gonna go by his parents and whatnot. We should play Uno, like she said. Your mom said.
Sweet. Oh, oh don't fall now.
She's making me want to get in the
water. Low key, right? I need some water on me.
Just go in it.
Nah, I'm good.
Why?
I got drawers on.
Okay, you're gonna get drawers on. Why would you come to put your drawers on?
Because I wasn't planning on getting in the water.
Well,
you're
getting water with me. Why you can never do nothing with me? Everything is always a no, 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 no.
You really want to go that deep in the water?
I don't want to go deep. I'm just trying to go waist deep in the motherfucker.
All right, waist deep. Yeah, I was just going knee deep. That was my plan, but.
Whatever. I'm going in.
All right, give me a point. Make sure that
wig don't come off.
You want to see
Are you recording?
You want to see a dolphin wearing that shit.
Woo! Shit.
Don't touch your ass.
That shit too deep! No, that shit too deep!
It looked like it got deep, like right there.
Why does this shit pull you in like that? It feels good.
You look good.
Not adventurous.
I guess I'm not.
Don't fail. My knee.
Where they go though? Where are they? My boys got ankles. Straight bone straight in the sand. Missy over here getting all wet up. You almost went away with the tide just now.
Huh?
I said you almost went away with the tide just now.
Right?
That was a big wave right there. Move a little closer up. Yeah, right there.
There's a big wave coming.
Mama, you look nice today. I like those colors.
Thank you.
There's a big wave coming.
A big wave. Yeah, Tina, move up just a little bit more. There you go.
There it's coming.
Oh, that one caught you smooth. That one almost tore you up.
Why do you got me doing it?
I didn't think you would really move up. You really did it though. You a champ for that. Here, let me save you. Let me get you out the water. You good.
You do it.
That was
funny.
It's smog. Do it again.
Alright, we just finished up with the beach and shit. And whatnot. My wig done came the hell off, but it's alright.
The ocean was trying to rob everybody. It's trying to take her wig, trying to take my shades.
So right now we're heading back home, I'm guessing. Or find something to eat, right babe? Ain't you hungry?
Not right now at the moment.
You crazy, I'm hungry.
I'll get you some. What you want to eat?
I don't care. The beach was fun.
You had a great song.
I'm tired. and the day continues.
I know in this car ride back, I'm probably going to sleep.
Yeah, on the car ride back, yeah, we probably would be sleeping.
My body already feel like
mine's. We have pictures. We posting pictures on IG. Make sure you follow us. All the links will be down below in the description bar.
We're getting our video, we'll also have it too. Stay tuned.
With all of that stuff. I keep tasting freaking salt.
Yo, my ears burn.
Mine's burned too.
Oh, it's bad.
Your ears is not the only one that burns. Mine's burned too. Taking our showers.
Yes, sir.
And now I'm watching him play the game. What game are you playing, love?
This game called The Last of Us. It's like a zombie game. Yeah, she bringing back that Wendy's. What you got? What you got?
I got the number one, the double.
You got that.
Yeah, I got the double. Yeah, and what you get? The chicken sandwich? It was a chicken sandwich, right? It was a chicken sandwich, guys. It was a chicken sandwich with no bacon, and he likes cheese.
Oh, shit. Don't shoot. I forgot how to play.
Was the beach fun, love?
Very fun.
The beach was real fun.
Yeah, we were sitting there in the water, and the waves were tearing us up. They were trash.
I had a lot of sand in my butt. Like...
Holes.
A whole lot of sand in the boobage area.
You need to know all that.
He had a whole bunch of sand in his pocket. Who has sand in their pockets? Like, how does sand get in your pocket?
I don't know, but it happened. It happened because, like, every time the wave would hit us, the sand probably pushed up against it.
He's waiting on food right now. My hair looks real crazy right now, yo. It's okay. I'm going to get it done. Get a new dye, but... It's okay. I think mom is back with food.
Yeah. I think like Lucy too.
Why I did that?
I don't know. You mixed the shit out of it though. And you eat it upside down, but that shit rocking, ain't it?
That's doing good, ain't it? After a long day of being on the beach and just, you know, hanging out with family.
Not eat good after that.
Well, we're technically is eating good, but dang, we're eating fast food, right?
Yeah, we eating to get filled up, but it's not no healthy shit, bro. Fuck. Cheat day today.
Oh, well. Because he does his push-ups every day. And Mr. Ty Flex is all about being healthy. Getting on me about eating healthy, but look what he eat, garbage.
I eat garbage, but I work out. I don't know how it's possible.
I don't understand like how you got an action figure body and your body looks good, but you don't, you know, you don't really like, you work out. I don't understand it. Tell everyone your secrets.
Listen closely. That's what you gotta do, all right? If you want a nice body like this one here, you gotta eat junk. And then, after you done eating the junk, get down, drop 50, all right? 50 on the board. All right?
This is not...
Get 50 on the board.
This is not...
And then after that, if you got a shorty, drop 50 and up 50. You ready to shit, you feel me?
But a little while we'll be, you know, leaving. So I can go home, watch a movie, smoke some more. We have more upcoming stuff for you guys. If y'all only know.
We'll be watching. Mm-hmm. I forgot what I clicked. Oh, there we go. Little Focus. But my boy Robert De Niro.
He's a good actor.
Yeah, he's pretty good. That's what we get over here, De Niro's, you heard?
We'll be right back. We're going to eat, chill out, enjoy this movie, and then we'll come back for some more festivities, you heard?
Look at her. She's tired. She all tired. I see the itis kicking in. She had her Wendy's burger all day out at the beach. Them waves beat you up.
I feel like I was the only one getting beat up.
Because your ass is all the way in the water.
Well, y'all was supposed to come all the way in the water, too.
We was right there. I got in at the end with you. At the end with you, I was right there.
But you didn't get deep, deep.
I was right there with you. What you talking about at the end?
Deep, deep. Like how I got deep.
She frying. Just stay tuned, you know what I'm saying? Silky on deck. You know, it's not tied yet, but it will be. You know, I'm one of them niggas that don't gotta wear it tied. I still look good.
Don't be over here hyping yourself up.
I just gotta shave my face with hair. Get around the edges, you know what I'm saying? I get all this underneath. You know, your boy's still handsome, man. My baby still loves me. Ain't that right?
Of course.
There's no
we are in the car. We are on our way home. You know, you really can't see him right now because he's dark as fuck right now. But you know, he right here. You know,
see my pearly whites. No pandemic. That's all that matters.
Anyway, we can't keep the light on while we're driving, hun. You know, that's against the law.
Probably
gonna get pulled over while being black. You know,
yeah, we don't need that.
We are on our way home. Well, it's my cousin's house, but I just say home because it is like a second home. So
she moved into our cousin's house, no permission. Say I'm moving my stuff and fuck you talking.
I didn't
about
move none of my stuff. And first of all, my stuff is at my house.
She even calls her home now. Man, it's my house. How you gonna take Shaniqua crib like that?
I didn't take nobody crib. First of all, I really do still taste enjoyment. Salt water, like it's like in my throat. Like I really do taste that junk. Like no matter what I drink, I just keep drinking. I just keep not drinking. I keep tasting it. Like, why? When I took a shower, y'all, all of the sand was on the shower floor. Like that was bad. Okay.
Yeah, after you come from the beach, it feel like sand is just permanently on you. It stays in your socks, your clothes. I was just chewing my food earlier when I was
at
Wendy's, tasting sand grains in my teeth.
Oh my god!
What the fuck? She all blinged out.
I ain't no damn blinged out. This is what I wear on the normal. It's like nah. You saw his face. He like, oh, bitch, you know you lying. But I do wear gold every day. I can't wait till I get some real gold, right, babe? You'll buy me some real gold, right?
No. That's what you want. That birthday?
You look like a walking lizard.
Fuck out of here. You like... You look like Sully from Monsters, Inc. Fuck out of here.
It's a flex thing. You know, it's this is why we call our channel what we call it, because everything we do is just... A flex thing.
Flexing up on the haters or all the people that doubt us. Mm-hmm. Everything we do is just moving up in life. You flexing up. Flex up on things that bring you down. You gotta flex up on all the battles you're dealing with, all the demons you're dealing with. It's a flex thing. That's all I can say. It's a flex thing.
You're just a darling.
You're just beautiful. Oh. Look at that smile. Look at that pearly white smile.
I had an amazing day at the beach with y'all.
Yeah, it was cool.
It was real nice.
That was the first time in like a minute that I went out with the fam and actually like chilled and
enjoyed
yourself.
I had fun with my little brother today. Nobody can't tell me nothing about me. And my little brother, my other brother, he stayed back. So, you know.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that. You gotta chase that bag.
Yeah, I had fun with my little brother today. Splashing up against some water, you know what I mean? Getting salt water all in your hair. And, yo, my wig flew the hell off at that thing, too. Like, these waves was wicked. Like, these waves was not ordinary waves. These waves looked like Hurricane Irene was about to come. Like,
these waves were coming for everything. They were like, give me your shit, nigga. Give me everything. Give me your wig, nigga. Like, yo, give me a necklace.
It's ocean mass, water. It's mass water, salty. I understand it's ocean water, but damn, that shit too salty, like.
Salty makes outside.
I know y'all guys can't see him because he's dark, but you know, I like the dark skin Jones.
Today I'll be teaching you how to make
something. She likes chocolate. So maybe he's chocolate. And I'm chocolate too, but when I go out in the light, I'm light skin. You feel me?
Light skin?
I light skin when I go out in the sun.
She calling. She's stunning. Can't help. My phone is.
I like to say. Thank you guys for the love and support that y'all share on all our videos. our Instagram posts. You guys really helped us out on our YouTube journey. And then he comes back down the damn stairs. Ain't nothing happened. But why you got on pink shoes? Why you got on pink shoes?
Camera off now.
What the fuck he got on? Good night.